Beltrami County in North Central Keysoda. Wabena County in North Central Keysoda. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Clint. Moving southeast at 50 miles per hour. This dangerous storm will remain over mainly rural areas of Wabena County. The safest place to be during a tornado is in a basement. Hid under a workbench or other piece of sturdy furniture. If no basement is available, seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body. And always stay away from windows. Motorists should not take shelter under highway overpasses. As a last resort, either park your vehicle and stay put, or abandon your vehicle and lie down in a low-lying area. Heavy rainfall may obscure this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now.
Moving southeast at 70 miles per hour.
Seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body. And always stay away from windows. Heavy rainfall. Tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. will impact the following areas. West Take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying. If in mobile homes or vehicles, evacuate them and get inside a substantial shelter. If no shelter is available, lie flat in the nearest ditch or other low spot. Hear this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now.
Take cover now.
Minnesota. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-sized hail was located near Hazleton, moving southeast at 70 miles per hour. This severe thunderstorm will impact the following locations. Hazleton. Avoid. For your protection, move indoors to a sturdy building. Avoid windows. Remember, severe thunderstorms can and occasionally do produce tornadoes with little or no advance warning.
Those are vehicles go lightly and...